EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
They had a five-year plan at Paris Saint-Germain, which was up at the end of the 15-16 season. Of course, they're so dominant in their own country. Can't quite make that final step into the elite winners' enclosure, if you like, in Europe.
No, but it takes time, doesn't it? We've seen that with Manchester City. But with the money behind them, it's not going to be too long, I think, until we see them in a European final, perhaps lifting it.
This is the lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Krychowiak. There's some potential in this move. Strong challenge. Cavani!
Too high, but not by much.
It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on top of their game.
Yeah, these are the kind of players that you pay the big bucks to because they're match winners, they're game changers. So interesting to see if that happens here.
Good defending. Well, they're in a good position here, looking to play his teammate through. Letting the shot go! And it's just over the bar. Matuidi.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might...
Di Maria! Well, he's had a go,
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
In quickly. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Maxwell.
Matuidi.
Javier Pastore. Nice return pass. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Gregor Krychowiak.
There's good progress with this attack.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? Some good passes, but really they've overdone it here.
A timely challenge.
And strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Edinson Cavani. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Aurier. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Well, they looked promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Here's a chance to attack. Here's a chance! And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Referee points for a corner.
The shot's on!
And he's tried his luck, but over the crossbar by a lot. They've got the ball back by that interception. Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky. Easy for the goalkeeper, Kevin Trapp. Well, that is half-time, and the score is nil. I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. The second half is off and underway. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, he's got support here. It's a neat pass.
Saw the goal and went for it.
It's a chance well taken. And they now lead the game. Oh, they have taken the lead here. That's amazing. No one's given them a chance, really.
No, they've hung in there in this match, and fair play to them. They've taken the one chance, one of the few chances that they had.
I recorded that.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. On to the attack now.
And shoots!
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Edinson Cavani. Got the tackle in. Could be dangerous.
This is how they love to play on the break. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Being moved around nicely here with this passing game.
And now the shot!
Angel Di Maria. Javier Pastore. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Paris Saint-Germain coming off the pitch, number 21, Hatem Ben Arfa, to be replaced by number 7, Lucas.
Attacking now. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Maxwell. Lucas.
Javier Pastore.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Good forward play from them.
This might be it!
Oh, he's furious with himself. He knows the importance of that chance. It would have been 2 goals in front.
Yeah, and it's been coming. The tide has been edging that way, and really, this match should be almost tied up now.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Shot on!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Angel Di Maria, and it's going to be a throw here. Here, the challenge is a good one. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. On the attack here.
The score!
In such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that the pressure got to him, really, and he just made the wrong choice.
Angel Di Maria. And the pass not completed, really. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Here's a chance!
Great stop. Well, they're looking for yet another goal from the corner.
The shot's on!
Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. The keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Here's a chance!
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Well, he's got support here. It's a neat pass.
Saw the goal and went for it.
to switch on the attacking power in this.
Here's a chance!
Great stop.
Did they spell your name right, mes petits?
All right, lads. I don't need to tell you how important a winning start is. Keep it tight, work hard for each other, and the chances will come. We've all seen the team sheet. Walker, you're leading the line. Hunter and the rest of the subs, I want you ready. You're not there to get a suntan. Well, let's go and show these supporters what we can do, eh?
No pressure at all, mate.
Time to make my mark.
It's time. All right, that's us, boys. Starters to the tunnel, subs to the bench. Let's look like we mean it.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler with you. Alan Smith alongside me. And we're at the home of Chelsea today, Stamford Bridge.
Can't wait for this one. It's a full house and two excellent teams on view.
Yet again, Manchester United with this great tradition going back to the Busby Babes in the 1950s. They love young players and they've got Gareth Walker getting a Premier League start, and Alex Hunter on the bench.
Yeah, two excited players, and Gareth in particular is somebody that the fans have taken to here, and they'll be getting right behind him, I'm sure.
So we've started on opening day at Stamford Bridge. It's a good break, this, by Manchester United. Oh, what a great moment! Gareth Walker on his Premier League debut.
Well, what a finish, and he will never forget this moment.
Well, not the start in the first half of the first game of the season that Chelsea were looking for. They have conceded their first goal of this new season and they haven't replied. Looking for an equaliser. And that's the Chelsea equaliser.
Well taken and well deserved too, I think.
Looks like we're going to see a Manchester United change. 20 minutes left.
Hunter or Mill.
And it's Alex Hunter who's warming up. This will be his debut.
Well, a bold move from the Manchester United coaching staff here.
It's not the friendliest of environments in which to make your first appearance.
Yeah, he's just going to have to deal with it. He needs a good big match temperament here.
Welcome to the Premier League, son.
Gaffer wants you to get after that back four. Centre halves are fading. Use your pace, get in behind him, right? You ready, lad?
Just get me out of there.
I like your bottle. Just remember what we told you. Keep your discipline.
Quarter of an hour left. On comes Alex Hunter.
Well, the Manchester United manager being really positive, showing a sign of intent. But 1-1, he wouldn't put it past Alex Hunter to make himself a hero, get the winner.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without.
And now the shot!
Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams, despite these chances.
Got the chance to talk to Jim Hunter before the game today. Great player, of course, and now very much in the supporting role as a family member.
Yeah, he'll be as proud as punch, won't he? As will all Alex's family, who I think are up in that stand. Premier League debut, what a day for him.
He's got support here. Trying to thread it through here.
It's Alex Hunter. Alex Hunter scores. And what a day for these two great friends, Hunter and Walker.
Well, what a day for this pair. First, Gareth Walker scores. And now Alex Hunter on their debuts at Stamford Bridge, no less.
Well, a goal for Alex Hunter, Alan.
Well, I think he's just shown us there. It was a snapshot of this boy's talent, his promise.
Chelsea are losing at the moment. Can Chelsea find a way out of this in the little time that remains?
Well, they haven't played too well today, but there's still a chance to redeem themselves in the final few moments.
Morgan Schneiderlin. Alex Hunter. Crisp defending there. Eden Hazard. 10 minutes left of regular time.
Reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Damia.
1-2, and having a little game of their own here.
Here's Martial.
Could be dangerous. Just working away to try and find an opening.
But it's a passing game, and my word, that
Wayne Rooney! The remarkable Wayne Rooney, who still goes from strength to strength.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Well, full marks for the way he lost his marker there. Good movement in the box.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Comes in with a tackle. Here's Hunter.
Terrific through pass for Rooney.
Oh, good through ball.
He's got his shot off now.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Headed down to a teammate. Now Bailly. Makes a challenge here. Alex Hunter. Now Willian. It's looking good, this move.
Chelsea running out of chances now.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'd be hoping it'd be effective.
And the goal.
The shot's on!
And there it is. chance for Manchester United. A goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
4-1 is the scoreline.
Goal for Manchester United, number 28.
Eden Hazard. Here's Willian. Promising build-up until that challenge. Wayne Rooney. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He could cross it now. Good through pass. Well, he's got support here. Through pass. And shoots! He's kept it out. It's gone out for a throw. Here's Shaw. Nicely played through ball. Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Damian. Morgan Schneiderlin. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Good challenge, and it needed to be.
There will be a minimum
hefty
of
helping
minutes
of added time here. 5 minutes of it. Won it back with an interception. Good through ball from Rooney. And now the shot. A well saved. Here's Hunter. Makes a challenge here. Attacking now. And the cross is in. Space to try and hit it now. Good work by the goalkeeper. Nemanja Matic. That's Azpilicueta. Nemanja Matic. On to the attack now. That's Azpilicueta. Good challenge. And very confident to get the game moving again. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. The counter-attack could be on here. Now Willian. Well, they're in a good position here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Final whistle, and Manchester United have won.
Alex, a dream debut for you. I bet you couldn't have imagined you'd be stood here talking with us today. A couple of months ago, you were on the fringes of the squad. Then a couple of injuries and suddenly you're on the first team. How does it feel to have scored on your debut?
You prepare so that you can seize the opportunity when it comes. Injuries or no, this was mine. I've scored that goal 1,000 times before in training, so I wasn't gonna let the chance pass me by. Now that I've got the taste for it, I can't wait to start scoring more.
An emotional day for you all around, Alex. A comment on sharing your debut with your lifelong friend and teammate, Gareth Walker.
It was a special moment for sure. I won't be forgetting it in a hurry.
Alex, the team comes away with a win. Any comment on the 3 points tonight?
Well, team played well together as a unit. Boss is always reminding us about how every point is vital, and so it feels good to have gotten all three.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
We've heard a lot about the talent of this young man, Alex Hunter. He had a wide choice of clubs to sign for. Today, his journey begins as he makes his Premier League debut.
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. I never expected anything like this.
Yes! A goal for Alex Hunter on his debut.
You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
You need representation, you call me.
Wow! Check this place out!
Just don't get too carried away. It can disappear just like that. Life doesn't always give you what you want, does it? I'm ready.
You'll get your opportunity, Hunter.
Just get me out of there.
Well, we might as well pack this season in now.
What was he thinking?
I want to stay and fight for my place. I won't let you down.
Alex Hunter, an outstanding goal. Welcome to the Premier League. This young man has everything.
We're going to make history.
Incredible! Hunter!
My name is Alex Hunter. You don't know me. But believe me, you soon will.